Model developed in Great Britain, and it started off right from the beginning within the child and adolescent psychiatry department, using images for engaging children, to helping them to express feelings which they could not possibly verbalize. Was very much a gentle method which allowed the children to respond, allowed children who otherwise wouldn't respond to actually profit from this therapeutic model. Your role as a therapist is going to be very different, because it's now, within this modality, it's not going to be you, the therapist, who know it all, but it's going to be the child.
The psychotherapist works with the child to try and help them explain their artwork and to access their inner distress in that way.
How children integrate some maybe very troubling material. They don't forget it, they don't get over it, but they might learn through this process of child art psychotherapy to live with it.
We really hope that the students are able to make this switch and open themselves up for listening to the child, listening what the images say, and live with that different world, to which we give a lot of support, of course.
They undergo experiential sessions in child art psychotherapy, which teaches them how to access their own pictorial imagery.
Experiential art is where the students themselves have to spend some time doing an image of their own. And they do that by themselves in a room, and then we bring it in as a group.
I wonder whether somebody would like to share anything about the picture which we see. They have got placements within child psychiatry, and they have got a supervisor of a senior clinician.
So the clinical piece is where you really get to experience working with a multidisciplinary team in a child mental health setting.
People we hope to interest are people who already have experience in some form or another working in the caring professions.
We may have people from the psychology background, from a social work background, or from a childcare worker background.
I'm already a qualified psychotherapist, and I was working with children using verbal medium, but now I predominantly use child art psychotherapy.
It provides a communication which is uniquely appropriate for children.
I feel very privileged that I can share very intimate and, I suppose, sometimes deeply sad material with children, and that I hold that for them, both in their pictures and in the feelings, I suppose, that are in the sessions. I would say to students that it's truly rewarding.